You're watching Yamakoziwa Live. I'm with Tsapelo. How are you doing, my brother?
I'm fine, and you, sir?
Yeah. What do you think of our performance today? 1-0 win.
No, we are happy we win. So, for my opinion, our coach, they're supposed to leave the decks on the field, and then they're supposed to take Pilanzulu. They're supposed to take Pilanzulu off, and then maybe likes of Maluleka or maybe Nchangasi. So like Castro was playing, but if like they substitute Castro, it was not like bad. So Ajax is playing, so we want to see more and more.
Yeah, he played very well today. So a lot of people are complaining about him coming off. Why do you think? What did you think of Billiard though in the front line? They, you know, we missed a few chances, and Castro as well. They're looking tired in the front, and they're not taking the chances. I mean, it would be nice to have Nchangaze come on as well and just assist the guys up in the front. So you think Solinas is not? What's his thinking behind the substitutions?
The way I see our coach, I think maybe if he took Kama Billiard, behind striker, and then took Castro alone striker, and then it took Zuma, number 10, and then you took maybe XTN, and then you put XTN behind maybe Tex, and then teenage was playing the nice football today, so we like the way he play, is the likes of Tex. So according to my opinion, I'm happy because we win. For the next game, I wish we can gain more experience, and then we can go forward
and score more goals. We need more goals.
Yeah, the way we need.
It's very scary when we're holding that 1-0 and we don't know what's happening.
Yeah, I think
we could have scored a free kick. I mean, Kune made a great save in the end.
Yeah, Kune is our best goalkeeper in South Africa. So if we lose Kune, I don't know. Like,
and your man of the match,
probably. My man of the match between. Teenage, or maybe Pilanzulu, one of them.
Thanks for watching Amakhosi for Live. If you want more videos, then remember to subscribe, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. If you're on Instagram, then remember that handle @AmakhosiForLive. Love and peace.